Hey everyone, welcome back to the Elden Ring Let's Play series. I've leveled up the Redubia and the Black Knight off screen to plus 7. I could have done plus 8, but I'm waiting to save those. I only have 2 Summering Aids because I want to know where you can get them. And we're going to try a dual dagger build right here with the Redubia and the Black Knight. And I put the Lindell armor just for fashion. Very cool looking. Just to change it up this episode, and you know, you want to hit up that earth tree and explore all this. Now, I believe also I may have. Yep, I do it. Missed all this, which is not a big deal. Just a grave, but I think one of the paintings. Is around here. So let's go look for that. Oh, that didn't work. Get all that. Looks like there's a shiny over there, right? Huh. Interesting. Okay. Might want to head there as well. Let's go. Okay. There more. No, that's not the painting. Try to go up here. Where's this cliff? did that right. Yeah, the Stormcaller tree. This would be. I mean, I know I'm gonna have to fall down that week that way. Oh, that was probably the grace then, what I was looking at then. I would have thought it's over here. Right? Doesn't that make sense? Up there. High enough? Possibly. Certainly possible. Thank you. I was right here, and then it's gonna say here. Okay, let's see. I also did get a comment that I missed a mask in Raya Lucaria, so I'm gonna go try to get that eventually. Because I do want to figure that out for the walkthrough, walkthrough series, and I do want, to do a mage build next. Let's see where the harp bow is. Bow fashioned in the minstrel's harp, sonorous tones will resound when firing arrows. Troubadours sing tales of champions of both honorable service of the Eretrian ones who spurn the blasphemy. Okay, now let's go back to the... I think we're gonna run into Margit. Dagger build is not good here. Okay. And it was Nidale's 50,000. Thank you. Shiny. This is where Margit will spawn. Yep, he will, because I can use it. Finger reader.
Okay. You, please, I can read them. Your fingers, please, your fingers. The fingers I served once prophesied. A tarnished would one day become Elden Lord and restore the Golden Order. Surely you see it too. The gold that enshrouds the heavens. The great tree which begets the pillars of light. Oh, tarnished. Hasten to the foot of the tree, and whatever you might face, the fingers will surely guide you.
Giant over there, come on. there's that section with the giant. This is just dead space over here, just... No? I think there's an item here, maybe not. Well, there is. Holy grace. Here. I mean, I will say, this area is lush and beautiful. It does look nice. See their weapon. I've been trying to farm off screen the magma sword. Oh. Lots of them here to farm though. That's a good thing. No? Quite a few of them, though, to try to. Farm. Oh, and there's a Grace, that's fantastic. Missionary cookbook. Golden Order Seal, and it looks like the Elden Ring. Oh, awesome. Nice. Boost fundamentals incantation, but it's both, the int scaling is way better because I have both. Formless sacred seal depicting ceremonial observations of the order enhances golden order incantations. Fundamental and scholarship, but name scales incantations both intelligence and faith. Fantastic. Thank you. want to level up. Love the dagger though, move that. I mean, I don't think I'm doing enough damage, but Black Flame is like really good. I mean, the fact that it eats away HP like that and you can keep doing low FP costs too, fantastic. And I don't know if it got a buff, you know? But I got a nice seal for this build. Oof! There's another one of these? Are you kidding me? Oh, this is fuck. I hate these. Is it? Grateful strike, nice. And I got it, nice. Thank you. animals. Wow, I can... I'm still carrying... Wow, the daggers are so light, I'm still carrying, Sword of Night and Flame. Wow. Got these smithing stone fives like hiding everywhere, you know? Every mine. Not like new, you know? But it's fine. I mean, I'm not gonna complain about it. There's a stone we gotta get it to crack. Okay. Okay. eyes? How? I want to know is how. My goodness, I can't even climb up the damn ladder. Come on. See, those are the D-bags that put a message right there so you can't climb up the ladder, you know? And it just makes things so much, like, it's not difficult, it's just frustrating, you know? Stupid, actually. Real stupid. Stupid. Just really annoying people. I'm just so annoyed by all this. I probably missed some smithing stone, which really drives me nuts. Ow! Where was the other one? Man, that's annoying. He was up here? This dungeon. But whatevs. Thank you. And one of the temples. I think this is, might be Rikard's, because we haven't defeated him yet, but it would make sense. Having a lot more fun with this dual dagger build. I know it's like, I don't know, there's problems with it, obviously. I'm probably not using it correctly, but really fun. I like fast weapons. That was weird. It straight up disappeared. Interesting, so you could have gone up to the left here? Thank you. Oh, is this where the death right bird is? Okay. Gonna need to get up fully naked. That's on me. He would have been dead. That is insanely powerful, though. Holy crap. That is insanely powerful. Oh, that sucks. Insanely powerful. Snails got in my way. Oh man. Oh my god. Fucks. And that sucks. It really does suck. I'm bummed. God, I gotta fight these freaking skeletons. Skeletons. It's just annoying, honestly. Oh, thank goodness. I can turn this into night over here. There's a merchant there.
Is someone there? A customer? Well, how long has it been?
Like you've got this. Good. Got the profit set. Low the capital. Upper class robe. Fortune protectors of the Earth Tree, grace given lords such as Knight of Black Knives will never come again. Interesting, so that wards them off. Let's want another crack at that guy. Thank you. He's toast. Windbird kite shield. Sick! Oh, I shouldn't have used all my runes. I think this is good enough. Actually, let me... I should get out of here because I want to go get that helmet from Grey Lucaria. I always forget which one it is. Yeah, this is it. I got it, but I don't know. Oh my god! What the frick? Stupid! It's friggin' like... Thank you. that tower. Okay. I go that way. Okay. Increases in intelligence and dexterity to the detriment of HP. Wow, that's a big increase. Okay. That's kind of cool. Okay. Can I get out of here? No. Get up and get it, maybe? I can't teleport out of here. I'm just gonna... Let's see, how many do I have? I'm gonna die. Alright guys, thank you so much for watching. Please like, comment, subscribe, and I'll see you on the next one. Take care.